Don't let this happen to your new house. Ask for stair protection. Sometimes temporary treads like this are used until the house gets closer to being finished. In other cases, stair armor can be used to prevent tread damage during construction. Or you can just use carpet and not have to worry about it at all. Hey, if you find this stuff helpful, make sure to follow so you catch the next video.